Jill. Nice to meet you.
My name is Heather Binkley. I brought with me today Robin, my sister-in-law, my sister Brandy, my best friend Ashi, and my other bridesmaid Kylie.
Have you been looking through magazines and getting ideas?
I have.
So I have a few little samples for you.
I want something dramatic. I don't want traditional. I just want to stay away from the mermaid.
Okay.
Because of my, you know, hip area.
I cannot have a mermaid wedding dress because of what I like to call my voluptuous German birthing hips.
Don't want to accentuate the hip.
Don't want to accentuate
okay.
those hips, yeah. I am in love with this dress. I would love to try that on. And my second favorite would be this fitted one with the beadwork right there.
When Heather shows me this photograph, I think to myself, it's funny because this is exactly what she wanted to avoid. So I'm not quite sure how Heather's going to feel once she puts this silhouette on.
Where do you want to be price-wise?
$5,000 and below.
Perfect. Let's go try some things on.
Okay.
And we'll go from there.
Let's go.
Have a seat right there.
All right.
So I want to hear a little bit about your fiance.
My fiance's name is Michael. He's so wonderful. We met on an online dating site. We emailed each other for 3 months before meeting in person. We just absolutely hit it off. We're having a Halloween chic wedding. We both really love Halloween. It's our favorite time of year. It's going to have a very spooky yet classy feel.
Okay, so let me go see about these two, then we'll go from there, alrighty?
Okay, great.
Jillian heads to the stockroom in search of dramatic dresses for Heather and gets a little help.
Can I help you?
Sure. I have Heather. She says she doesn't want a mermaid, so it's gonna be interesting to see. Those are sort of trumpety, so
yeah,
we're gonna...
close.
She doesn't wanna emphasize the hip.
As a consultant, you really have to get a bride to really look in that mirror at their silhouette and to understand that they have curves and they're great.
Heather?
Hi.
All set? You're gonna get to decide which one you wanna start with.
I wanna start with that one.
The one on the far right?
Awesome.
Enjoy.
I mean, you wanted drama? Here it is. First dress you're ever trying on.
Yay! Does this not look very flattering?
I don't mind it at all. I think it's pretty. You've got a really little waist. I think it accentuates it. But let's see what they think. Okay, ladies.
This dress is really show-stopping. It definitely has that costumey feel that I'm going for.
How do you feel?
I absolutely love that it incorporates a little bit of drama. What I'm a little concerned about is how it's fitting right here.
Go ahead and turn.
Oh, I love it.
Anything you don't like about it? I'm a little concerned about the top. I just feel like there's a lot of cleavage showing. Because you want to be tasteful, not...
We don't want to scare the guest away.
There's so much padding already in the dress. They have to, I think,
take it out.
If they can, remove it.
There seems to be a lot of work that would need to be done to make it fit my body, and I'm hoping to find one that doesn't have to have that much work done.
Let's try some other things.
Okay,
let's do the next one.
After starting with a dress Heather wanted to see, Jillian branches out with some of her own selections.
You don't seem as excited overall.
I'm not sold on the bottom.
Do you feel like you would want to show them this one, or would you rather move on to something different?
No, I just don't think I would take this dress. I would take the top home with me, but I just wouldn't take the bottom.
So let's roll?
Yeah.
Jillian hopes the skirt on the next gown is more Heather's style.
A little bit more hip-hugging, yes. Snug, we'll try.
Yeah. This dress, it has a dropped waist, which does accentuate my hips in a way that I don't find flattering.
The hips.
Yeah, it's the dress. Is it the dropped waist?
So we should take it off?
Yeah.
This particular dress happens to hit Heather right smack dab on the hip, right where she didn't want the emphasis. I'm thinking I have to really work even harder to find Heather something that she will feel amazing in.
Okay, I'm gonna go down this way.
What about this? How about this old Carolina Herrera, covered in tulle? I mean, she'll either love it or hate it, but I think this is the kind of...
Over the top.
Right.
Yeah. We have hit the jackpot, I think, on more dresses.
I like everything that's going on in this room right now. This speaks to me the loudest.
Wow.
The left, right here.
Carolina?
Thank you so much.
Let's see it.
Hello.
Jillian hopes this unique gown fits Heather's vision and suits her shape.
Turn.
Oh, my goodness.
Let me tell you something. You wanted something unique.
I want to go show them. I don't even, wow. It's just wow. I don't even
you don't
know,
even
what,
know
to
what
say.
To say.
Yeah. The Carolina Herrera is beautiful. I could totally see jaws dropping for that dress. Well, I'm glad that I have my close friends here today because I think that I could kind of go off on a wild limb. So I think that they'll be good to kind of rein me in.
Okay.
It's your dress. I mean, I like it. You're gonna be beautiful in whatever. I think it's just, it is so different.
Yeah.
It's just a different feel and just a different look. Like, I can't vision what my hair would look like with this. I don't know that I could see myself actually getting ready for the day and walking down the aisle and greeting my guests in that dress. I feel like this dress would take over the wedding.
I'm starting to wonder if we're going to be able to find the perfect balance of details that are theatrical, but at the same time keeping in mind what she doesn't really want to accentuate. This dress is actually a picture that she originally brought in, but I shied away from it because it's a trumpet, and that's exactly what she did not want.
Oh my gosh.
And how do you feel in the hip?
They're definitely there. I wanted anything but a dress that fits my hips, and here I am liking this dress.
It's sexy. I mean, I like it.
You don't
it.
Think it's too much?
I don't think okay. it's too much.
I feel very pretty in it.
Hey.
This dress is so fantastic. I never thought that I would be able to fit into a dress that, you know, had the hip-hugging feature.
I love the beading. The silver thread makes it give it that very vintagey feel that I was going for.
This dress is much more that retro look.
It is.
Especially yeah. with the silhouette. And back then, they had hips.
I really, really love it. I just want opinions on whether it's too
hippie.
It's too hippie.
I love it.
This dress gives me goosebumps. I could so see Heather in this dress.
You look beautiful in it. There's no question.
I feel more theatrical in this dress. I feel pretty and confident in this dress. I think that it just happens to fit me exactly where it needs to fit me.
You're smiling a whole lot, Heather.
I know.
So what do you think?
I think that I'm going to take this dress.
This oh. one?
Yes, this
oh
is
gosh,
the one.
Oh my gosh, look at her designing.
This is the one.
Heather will walk down the aisle in this $4,700 Stephen Urich gown.
I'm so happy that I can kind of flaunt the areas that I have a little bit of extra, and still look good.
On a spooky October night in Catoosa, Oklahoma, Heather isn't afraid to show off her hips on her way down the aisle.
It feels perfect and wonderful and like I'm getting married today. He told me that my dress better not have any sparkles on it. And I was like, what? Like, I love sparkles, you know me. So I think once he actually sees it and sees how beautiful it is, he's going to think it's just as beautiful as I think it is.
And when she walked down the aisle, I was extremely impressed.
All of my fears about his distaste for bling were out the window. I knew that he loved it.
I will always love you.
Heather, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love. As it encircles your finger, may it remind you always that you are surrounded by my enduring love.
Michael, you may now kiss your bride.
It could be just her, but whatever it is, together it is extremely beautiful to me.
Like, I can't believe that we just walked down the aisle and said some stuff and now we can spend the rest of our lives together. I love you.
I love you too, honey.
Husband.
Wife.
Ah, my God!